All right, guys, this is the iRacing NASCAR Fixed B Class Series, and we are at Kentucky Motor Speedway. Hey, I'm back. This is the first race that I have done since, for the last 3 months, I guess. I've done a little over 100 laps in practice.
Hey, good luck, everybody.
Done a little over 100 laps in practice, okay. And I hope that's going to be enough. I know that the three guys in front of me are faster than me. I did qualify, and I think there was about 8 or 9 qualifiers, so... the fourth place qualifying there is legit for this field. And I am rusty, so I just hope not to make a big old fool out of myself. And if you guys hear my fan in the background, I apologize, but my air conditioner's been on the fritz. We are getting it fixed, but tonight it's a little bit warm outside. It's about 78. It's not bad, so I've just got the door open and the fan running. So if you don't like the sound of that, I guess turn the volume down if you can hear it and if it bothers you. And my goal for this race is to finish in the top half. And if I don't finish in the top half, well, then I just hope to stay out of trouble. It's been a while. I am rusty. Here we go.
Right back in your seat there, bud. Give those belts a good tug. Get a good look at your steering wheel there. Make sure that thing's buttoned up right. Pace guard's off. Be ready. Green flag. What's up, man? Caution. The road closed. You're gonna have to come around to 3.
Alright, we're getting ready to start it up again here. That wreck right in front of me really shook the cobwebs off. I'm hoping we don't have another one like that. I don't know how long my luck's gonna hold out. The guy behind me saw it coming and luckily went low enough that I didn't hit him and he didn't hit me. So.
Get ready to go here nice and smooth now. Boss man, do your thing.
I like what they've done with the green lights there, making them flash like that instead of just having a solid green. That's cool.
Inside. Feel inside. Clear. Still there, your door. Still there, door. Clear low. side. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still there. Corner, clear. Work at the bottom. Still there. Clear. All clear, my man. Thank you. Outside. Still there. Clear.
Oh, big wreck.
Stay up top, man. Oh, shit. Quickly tell me about your car if you can. It's open. No, close, close. Get behind the four.
Sorry, guys. That was two new experiences at this track. I'd never gotten loose like that. Never hit the wall before. Yeah. New every day.
All right, came out in third.
Restart behind it.
All right, we're about to kick this one off again.
Yeah, if you got the money, it's well worth it.
I'm restarting in third. It'd be nice if I could make it to first, but I just want to stay out of trouble.
I was good with that, too.
I am really tired right now, and I'm pretty much running on adrenaline.
How about you? Ready to rock and roll.
I like my G27 pedals. I just don't like my G27
wheel. Okay, you guys off. Let's do this thing. Green flag. Very nice. Get back out there. Outside. Still there. Still there. You're clear, clear. Go. side. Still there.
Clear. I think you're gonna stop.
Problem with letting one person get by you is that they're gonna move you out of the correct line, so everybody behind them is gonna be faster than you because you're offline. So whereas I used to let people go by when they got close enough, I realized that not only is that one person getting by, but the whole string of guys gonna go by. So I don't block, but I definitely defend now. Something I started doing earlier this year, before I took my little break. And I took a break, not because I don't like the game anymore, but because I was putting so much practice time and effort into it that I wasn't getting out of the house, you know. I like to fish. I like to get out of the house during the summertime when the weather's nice, so... I didn't want to spend all my time sitting behind a simulator pretending I'm doing something fun, you know? Not that the sim isn't fun, but I like to get outside, you know? Everybody should get outside. I don't want to be that guy that's pale white because he never leaves the house, he's always behind the computer screen. I think old Brian here is wanting that podium pretty bad. I think he probably wants it worse than I do, because I'm not even going to chance it.
Nice save.
Stay at the bottom, stay at the bottom. Caution's out. Tell us what you got when you get a chance.
Okay.
He didn't save it.
Had to go.
A lot of guys stayed out.
You can start behind the stick.
Hopefully they're getting the wave around. Alright, getting ready to go again. I'm not willing to wreck to win this race. This is kind of a low-level race, I think. So I'm not willing to wreck to win it. I want to finish with points. So if this guy's faster, he's going to get by. I'm not going to try to block him. So I'm going to run this clean and fair, and hopefully I'm able to stay out front. But if not, I'm not going to risk it.
Now we're coming to green this time, but... Alright, boss man. Pace cars off. Be ready. Ready. Green flag. Nice stop. I suppose we're on your pace right now.
Oh, that was my fastest lap. Still slower than my qualifying lap.
I can't believe this is my first win in a B-Class car.
Good race, guys.
Congratulations.
Check him this time.
Congrats there, man.
That was good, that was good.
Good fun. I think I broke something there on that restart. I felt a pinging underneath my foot, but it held together.
spring?
Something, but I didn't notice anything different, but there's nothing under there but my pedals, so I don't know what the hell happened.
All right, well, it's about my bedtime, but that was a good race for my first time back, first race of the season there. So third place isn't too bad. Would have preferred if I wasn't car number one. It would have been a lower level car. I think I would have been happier, but
good win, Bradley.
Worked out pretty good.
Thank you.